answers. I can either throw you out if you're taking it for granted. The gym privileges, there's rarely any time for the gym. But if I don't like one guy's homework of the 24th, no gym privileges tomorrow. If somebody's late to class, no gym privileges. If you're late to a meal, no gym privileges. Okay? And we hold you accountable. And you're accountable, and when you fuck up, you're fucking up the other 23 guys' lives, guys and gals. And peer pressure is good. Peer pressure is good. Peer pressure works.
And what kind of businesses are we talking about? And the businesses that you're personally involved in are always only the ones that involve your mentees.
Yeah, I don't do anything that happened for many, many years that doesn't come through a mentee that I personally trained.
Most people don't understand that. Why is that?
Well, because then I don't have to program you. You know, I know what works and I know what doesn't work. I know equity, private equity, doesn't work for you. It works for the private equity guys. I know commercial debt, where you're not being diluted in the ownership, works. I know you can fund things with commercial debt. I know interest rates are the lowest in 5,000 years. Okay. So I know all that, and I don't want to have to reprogram some, cowboy from Belarus or from West Covina to explain to him. And because you've seen, because during the class, we have normally 2 to 3 webinars per seminar day that are from guys that just left, that are in the trenches showing you how to do it. And we have like one alpha male guy, and there are not too many of those. And then we've got some little nerd who wouldn't say shit if it was in his mouth. And then, we give all the whole spread of personality.
And you get them on a video, and they're in their office, they're 4 or 5 months in, and they're like, look, this is what I'm doing. This is my dream team.
Correct.
I'm rolling up these companies. This is what I'm struggling with. This is what I'm not.
And almost always, it's this. I know Dan doesn't need any validation, but here's your food from the webinar that we saw 5 months ago when I walked into the PricewaterhouseCoopers office. I mean, there were 5 partners in there. The more partners in a meeting, the better they like it. I had my script, and our board has taken the decision to review all our professional relationships, including accounting, law, and banking, and how can PwC, how can KPMG, how can BDO assist us in our growth. You've sent them an executive summary. You're going to dominate whatever it is, the industry you're in. You've got a board, a dream team of 150 to 200 years of experience, $25 billion of deals, 100 or 150 deals, whatever.
Following the script.
You're following the script.
Oh, it's just showing them.
And there's only 4 or 5 questions. It's like a politician. A politician has 3 talking points, normally, maybe 5 if you're smart. No matter what question you ask the politician, it's one of those 5 answers. We're no different. We have 5 answers to how many questions. Okay. The board is doing a single decision. No one's going to differ in this country. The board is saying this in America. They don't say the board is saying this in America. They want to say, we decided to, in America, to give them that recipe or not. They don't have to give they see in real time that people ask. times cash flow. You're having to buy them for 8, 10, 11 times cash flow. But then you're using more owner finance. Now, virtually everybody that's listening to this has heard in America or here in Britain, no money down houses, house buy. No money down. Everybody knows that. This is the same principle, except it's no money down, company buy.
Explain that to someone where they
okay, you got a $100,000 house, okay? Yeah, you're old, you want to move to Miami, it's too cold here, whatever, okay? I say, fine, let's say the house is $100,000, I'll give you $125,000 for the house. I went 10 years to pay.